Sorry about this. I know it's a bit silly. Just a moment. Just a moment. I've just picked up a fault in the AE-35 unit. It's going to go 100% failure within 72 hours.
It's still within operational limits right now.
Yes, and it will stay that way until it fails.
Would you say we have a reliable 72 hours to fail?
Yes, that's a completely reliable figure. Sorry about that.